Hey y'all, welcome back to Eyes of the Wings of the Everlasting Mystical Gryphon, coming to you from Chickpea Studios once again. And hey, today I want to talk to you about a problem all of us gigging musicians have. It's how to deal with our sheet music and our lyrics and stuff, you know? Now, for years and years, I had this great memory and I prided myself on never having to look at lyric sheets at all, but as I've gotten older, well, you know, I've gotten older, so... But the problem is, you know, I don't want to be looking down into some kind of an iPad on a microphone stand, looking down into a screen the whole time I'm singing. That's what people tell me to do, get an iPad. You know, so I've been sticking to this old school way of doing it, you know, using a music stand. But as we know, that has some problems, some serious problems. The old gray bear, she ain't for stupid. Damn. And even if that doesn't happen, even if there's no wind on the day, you know, you'll be playing along and you get all excited and you're like, and so I finally bit the bullet. I figured it was time to just get rid of all this stuff and do the sensible thing. And that was that I bought myself an iPad. See, a nice iPad Air. And the thing is, though, I have to have some way to put it on a stand. And so will you if you buy yourself one of these things. So you need to buy some kind of a bracket. Here is a bracket, and you can buy a bracket online. Just Google brackets, I suppose. And maybe if it's helpful, I'll kind of post some kind of a link at the end of this, but I really don't know anything about it, so I probably won't. Anyhow, see though, I'm putting the bracket on my mic stand. Cool? And now it's just, hey, easy peasy. You clip the iPad into the mic stand. Yeah, make sure it doesn't turn, make sure no bad things happen. You don't want things to fall over in the middle of a gig. See, it's wanting to fall over in the middle of the gig. It's almost perfect. See, here's the really good thing though about it. Let me show you how it works in action, all right? So now, when I'm at a gig, all I have to do is get my mic stand set up and get the bracket on it and then put the iPad into the bracket. And then all I have to do is just get my lyrics, you know, and just clip them onto the, just a minute. See? And it's just really cool. I mean, it's just such an improvement. I'm just mad at myself for not having done it sooner. But you can do the same thing. The iPad, I think that costs like, I don't know, $700 or something like that. Just, you know, not much. It's nothing. Chump change. And the bracket was something like $70 or $80. So, you know, for under $1,000, you can make such a huge improvement in the way things go at your gigs. No more wind problems. And what can I say? It took me so long. Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see some more, we invite you to hit the subscribe button that you see right up here. Actually, it's not a touch screen that you're on, so, and this won't really do anything, but anyway, there's the button. But anyhow, yeah, we're really glad to bring you all these videos from, what is it, Eyes of the Wings of the Everlasting Mystical Gryphon. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you again sometime, maybe.